I am in my mind with the same idea before the match. We know it's going to be difficult, and we know we are going to take opportunities like today. Today was a very great opportunity to take the 3 points and continuing third in the table. But after this result, we are fourth, and we need in 38 matches be consistent. Today lost this consistent, but we are going to have chances also and opportunities the next matches, and it depends for us, and it depends also on other teams. But after this result, we can be negative because 3 points less, but is in our hand continuing taking chances to opportunities to be in the top four. We lost the balance defensively because the second half we conceded more than we want, and also I think Leno was perfect for save us, and we didn't our three good chances we didn't score. Mustafi arrived later this action, but I think it's yellow card, and only with Silva I was speaking, he's coming my space, only my place in the bench, and only respect me, but not problem.